Good morning, speaking out guest, joining us here in Washington, D.C., Rafael Bernal is the staff writer at the Chairman of the Department of Political Science at Harvard University. In general, economists, media personality, and conservative bookshelfers are right. Imani Chir. Associate so much.
Thank you. what the incident is not, and we're reconsidering
using again. Okay, well, let's welcome to the show. The show report is from the racially insensitive or racially problematic news in the media. And here's one example, because one of the people who was surveyed, he's 61-year-old black man, and he said this, I'm quoting him. When a white person is an individual, it's a mental issue.
Thank you. Of course, they're doing something that's not going to be in the regularly, you know, liberate our financial accounts under ways of universal regulation and also with international regulation corporations like some in Japan. They want to do that as well. Well, provide the world, as just I mentioned, right? China provided a third very important market to the world in the real economy.
Yeah. you make of that? Is it a big
situation for the AI,
those who have a code that is necessary for the digital economy are going to be necessary.